order to lay their eggs in the ground and cover them up, the same as crocodiles. Or they lay them in trees so as predators don't get them. And this is what this one's done. They lay quite a few eggs, but at present I've only seen 5 little monitors up to now. A monitor, possibly a metre and a half, it goes up a tree in the evening for security and safety. And look at those claws, aren't that, you know, look at them. Here we have a much larger one coming out of the water, possibly 2 meters plus. Here we have a larger one again, crossing the land. Here we can see one hunting and watch it catch the large fish at the end. Watch and enjoy. Unfortunately, like humans, she now has a headache. Bye.